Hey guys, what's going on? It's Raining Day, bringing guys a beasting gameplay on a 3KD account. Yes, my V underscore it's Rave underscore V account, which was a 7KD, has been banned. So that's really annoying. It's sad because I had so many good variants on it, and it was a high stat account, meaning that basically I got put into random lobbies. It was very rare that I would get put into a 7KD account lobby where everybody there has a 7KD basically. So it was really nice. You know, there were certain game modes that I would stay away from, like Hardpoint and stuff like that, because you know they were just really sweaty and really laggy lobbies. If you guys wonder what I mean by laggy lobbies, here soon I will be showing you guys a clip of some bad hit detection. It may look not laggy, but you guys can see the bad hit detection coming up right now. So enjoy my pain, and you guys will probably be cringing as soon as you see this. The guy eats so many bullets, and it's with the bow. It's like the OP weapon, but it's a hit marker machine. Now, how cringeworthy is that? Did you see how many bullets that guy ate? And in the kill cam, you know, he was getting kit, but I don't know. He didn't have stim on. It felt like he had 1,000 health on, like I was shooting at Goliath or Juggernaut in this game. Like, good lord, could you eat some more bullets, please? But yes, lobbies like that, I know that I'm in a 7KD account lobby or a really high stat account lobby when that happens. The reason being is because when they match me up on skill and there's not that many people that can maintain a 7KD, and I get put in those sweaty lobbies, you know, these people could be from Argentina, Brazil, China, Russia, you know, wherever there's somebody with a high stat account like that. You know, there's gonna be people like that from all across the world that I'm playing against. And if I don't have host, which I usually don't have host, I don't have bad internet connection, but I don't have insanely good internet connection. But you know, people just eat bullets, and it's almost funny that you can't win for losing. So if you have a god account, you know, you're gonna get banned. If you have a really high stat account like I did, you're gonna get banned. I don't know why, because well, I'm going to actually tell you guys a story about the V underscore It's Rave underscore V account. That's the one that got banned. So basically, that actually used to be a god account. So anyways, I'll go in and tell you guys a story about why it used to be a god account. So, not sure if you guys were with me long enough to remember this, but I actually was going for Volt Pup Stomping Clan. And they were about 13,000 subscribers at the time. I don't know exactly how many they have right now, but I remember seeing that they were doing a recruitment challenge video. So I made a Twitter. I talked to Phonix on there, who was the manager of Volt. And I'm pretty sure he's still the manager of Volt. He's a pretty chill, good commentary, good gameplay guy. And basically I was asking him about the recruitment challenge video. And he was asking me some things like what console I was on. He said he was on 360, I was on PS4. He assumed that I had a god account, and it turns out I actually had a 4KD account at the time. And he was like, dude, you gotta get a god account, you aren't gonna be able to get up to standard gameplays on a 4KD account. So you know, I thought that it was pretty good, you know, getting DNA bombs and stuff like that on a 4KD account. You know, I knew how tough it was, and the struggle was real, let me just say that much. You know, sweating every game to get a DNA bomb, to upload to YouTube and stuff like that, it was tough. And you know, finally I just got a god account. You know, I talked to him, I was like, hey, who did you get yours from, what is your KD on your account, and all of these things. And he told me that go follow this guy, ask him to DM you on Twitter. I was like, how do you do that, because I was a noob on Twitter. I just got Twitter, by the way, and I had no clue how to do that. So I followed the guy, I asked him to DM me, and I had no clue what that meant. And then I've seen like a little notification in like my message box, like, oh, this is DMs. So I got my god account from that guy. And then a couple months later, so like 3 or 4 months later of having the god account, I got really bored of it, and Black Ops 3 was coming out. You know, they had the trailers being pumped out, getting you hyped for it, talking about the beta and stuff like that. And that's when I asked the guy to reset all the kills and deaths on that account, but keep my prestige and all of the weapons and everything that I have in my armory, just reset the kills and deaths, please. So he did that for me, and I worked it all the way up to a 7KD account. Now, the lobbies that I would find on a 7KD account, like I was saying earlier, were very random. They could be 1KD account, 2KD account, 3KD account people, or even negative KD account people. And, you know, it was really nice. It felt random. It was very casual. I didn't have to use the best guns in the game and sweat every game to do good. And it was nice. It was almost like having a god account. However, it wasn't purely noobs. Every once in a while, you know, it's always nice to play a little bit of competition. However, I feel like that should be ranked play. And obviously, you know, sometimes when you're playing pubs, you're going to get matched up with a six man of sweaties or something like that. And it was really nice, you know, that diversity that I was playing against on that account. So anyways, basically, I'm not sure if that got banned because it was a really high stat account or if it was because it used to be a god account. I'm not sure. Let me know if you guys have had any of your accounts reset for having it either too low of a KD or too high of a KD. I think that's kind of weird how it got banned. You know, I had a lot of good variants on it that kept the game fun and fresh for me, and it kept YouTube fun and fresh for you guys because, like I said, I had a lot of good variants on there. You know, I had the Steed, Inferno, Insanity, Speakeasy, Strider, Thundertusk, Boarstrike, Goliath, Breakneck, Spanner, all of these things that you guys may not have had, so I try to get gameplays with those for you guys to watch and enjoy, you know, see a different variety of all these good weapons. Showing that you don't have to just use a Balor ASM1 to have fun because there's so many good variants in this game. And, you know, I try to do that. However, you know, on this count, I don't have that many good variants. So, for now, you guys are just going to get to see mainly Black Ops 3, probably, because I'm kind of fed up with this game. The fact that I worked my account all the way up to a 7, I kind of, you know, what I was doing, I reset the kills and deaths, worked it all the way up to a 7, and it still got reset. So that kind of pissed me off. And you guys are actually going to get to see a Black Ops 3 beta gameplay later today. So I'm going to stop ranting on Advanced Warfare. I'm not sure if you guys are going to get to see Advanced Warfare still. If you guys do see Advanced Warfare on my channel, just know that there's going to be a Black Ops 3 beta video later that day. And I'm always going to double upload if there's going to be an Advanced Warfare gameplay on my channel or Ghost gameplay on my channel. There will be a double upload. But now, just gonna go ahead and hop into the second commentary topic today, and that's about something called sub for sub. And I see this all the time in my comment section, just random channels saying, "Hey, I like your content, I sub to you, mind subbing back," and it's so annoying, it really is. You know, I try not to say anything mean or anything like that, and I usually don't. However, it just really frustrates me because I don't know if these people are actually here for my content or if they just want another sub. And, you know, I never once asked for a sub for sub when I was getting my way up to 100 subscribers, and it just really makes me mad when I see all these people and they don't want to put good content out, they don't want to improve, they just want to sub count. And, you know, I don't see why you would want fake subscribers, people that don't even watch your videos. And, like I said, it just makes me mad to see these people not putting any effort into YouTube, yet expecting results. And, I don't know, it just doesn't make sense, and it's like a pet peeve of mine. So I need you guys to kind of help me out, because I've been seeing this a lot lately. People have been saying that they subscribe to me, and I'll check my mail, and turns out, you know, I haven't gotten a notification that they have subscribed to me, meaning that they are just saying all of these things, not even subscribing, and trying to get a sub back. And that's really low, that's really cheap and really frustrating, that these people are like trying to scam random people that they don't know. And I wonder how many channels they have gone to putting down the same comment over and over again. And, you know, if you guys see anything like that, just let them know, hey, he doesn't do sub for sub anymore, and I'm just gonna stop doing that. I'm not even gonna respond to the comments. I may just wipe the comments out of the comment section and like block them from my channel, because I don't want fake subscribers. I want people that are gonna stay active on my channel. you know, what's the use of having 100 subscribers if, you know, only like 10 people watch? You know, there's no sense in that, and it's not worth it. Now, there's a few people that I've seen do that. However, I've seen them do it on multiple of my videos, you know, like day after day, meaning that they're staying tuned for my content. And I don't mind if people ask if, like, I sub back to them, and like they are keep on asking me on multiple videos. Let me just say that there's a couple of people that I have already subscribed to, and they say that over and over. So I'm not sure if it's just like a accident or a mishap. But there's a couple of people that I have subbed to and they keep on asking. However, I do see that they're regulars and they do come back to my channel. Sorry if my chair is like really squeaky and stuff like that. But, you know, thanks to everybody that's active on my channel that stays tuned and, you know, is keep on, you know, watching my content and stuff like that. So right now you guys are about to see my KD on this account. I was like looking through my medals and stuff like that, trying to see if I had like a relentless or basically anything like that. So here it is. Here is my KD 3.21. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Please drop a like on the video, subscribe to see future content. Have a good day, people. Peace.